Hey guys, here we are back on Wind Chaser. It's currently evening. Mike's still on doing some evening combining, so working on some beans. I logged on earlier, probably around 8 o'clock or so, when everyone else is kind of like fell asleep, and get back on, and it's basically 10 o'clock at night on this game, so yeah, it looks like they're making some progress, but still have our field of canola to do, and '27, '28 are beans. I don't know if they did '27. Oh, they did do '27. So it's pretty dark. You see the trucks over in the trees here. So Mike's busy hammering away at the beans. So we're over here just running our T9 450. Looks like they brought the trucks over and stuff. A little bit of beans. That's Kenworth. We have some rain come in. We've been renting equipment, so we have pretty decent equipment expense. Thank you. So a little evening harvesting on the server, so. Looks like our nutrients in this field are pretty good. So I think we only have one field of beans left. That's field 24. And then we have 44 left for draper work. And then I think that's pretty much all she wrote for. Draper work. Then we also have a large field of alfalfa we need to mow, merge, and bale too. So it looks like the working area updates every time you kind of like reload the game. Doesn't really work real time while you're playing on the server. I need to add interior cabin lights. Because right now I can't see anything that I'm doing inside this cabin, so. So I think what's going to happen is we'll probably hit these fields with a dose of nitrogen or a dose of PK, because I think when you till in stubble and stuff like that with the plow, you actually get more nitrogen PK, and we actually need more PK. So we need to do PK and then like thing of NPK as well. So we're just running stock tank capacity combines, no bin extension, so it's perfectly fine for beans, and obviously it'll be fine for canola, but once we start getting into corn, I think we're both just going to have to use a 12 row header, because yield is just so good, so. anyway, it's just a little bit of harvesting. Hopefully next video is going to be during the daytime, and we'll probably either be doing canola or corn. Thanks for watching.